environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. Want to learn more or to donate, please visit our team website.
Raúl. Let's get this one. I'm becoming bored. Is this our stadium? Yeah, it is.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Gains the blue line. Wrist shot. Snapped out of the air. And he'll cover. Good job on the draw. The Cataracts control the play in their own end. Pass attempt to Tyler.
I got you, guys. You got it, bro.
Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Gains the zone. Snaps one in there. Save!
Yeah, bring it back. Right here, I got you.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Shawinigan's in their own end, moving the puck. And he steps across the line. Great job on a cut pass. Fired away and back down. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Good face-off win. Not through. Good job just chopping it away. Looking from the blue line. Fires.
The way he was positioned.
And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. The Huskies get 2 minutes up on the penalty clock for interference. Nice face-off work. Turned right away with the poke check by Pitkin.
Here we go.
The Cataracts carrying it in their own end. Puck is thrown to Ross.
I'm coming over. Sit the puck down.
Gathered in by Tommy Hawk. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one.
I didn't want to, like, press R1 or anything. I was just like, all right, cool.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Cote's had an almost perfect night, prominent since the puck has been dropped the
first time. Are you related
to
Riley Cote?
Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
He has been spectacular, Ray.
I forgot who we played for after that. It really didn't matter. I think.
Good help for the centerman.
Unfortunately.
And he motors on through the neutral zone. Broke it up well.
Oh, shit. Ready?
That puck's loose. Missed.
Damn it.
That pass tipped away by the opposition.
Oh.
Whistle blown. Play stopped.
We are almost
referee
off.
Will hand out a penalty.
I didn't realize it was
sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
2 minutes for
cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Shawinigan setting things up in their own end. Directing that one to Tyler. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing.
Said chill with the
just
penalties,
a tad under 8 minutes have been played in this, the third period. At this point, some good offense, some strong defense.
I don't know why.
Six goals, it's 4-2. A collision, but still has the puck.
Give me the puck.
Let's it go. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Snapped it off. And it's driven away. Pitching this one to Pitkinen. It's an onside play. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Ruan Noranda's penalty kill must be inspired by that long, successful kill. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Ryder.
Big sit down.
Possession call.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
I got you. Oh, damn it. I moved up just as you did that. I think you're going to pass it.
Ruan Noranda's in their own end and carrying it on. Moving it to Tommy Hawk. Gets in, looks over his options here. Whoa, what a play! Shawinigan's waiting back in their own end.
Good play.
And another stoppage of play for a penalty. Let's see what the call is.
We'll kill it. Don't even worry about it.
The Huskies will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
There almost seems to be a comfortable feeling while being shorthanded here tonight.
Yes, for sure, Eddie, but maybe they'll get new life on this one. Let's see. In their own end, moving well. The Cataracts go back.
Oh my God,
so that they can come back.
There we go.
Punched away.
Ooh, that's a good play. I want to win the double club.
Able to attack now.
Better though.
Trying to go to Cote. Jabbed away by Ryder. The Cataracts shifting gears back in their own end. Poke checked away by Pitkin. Ruan Naranda's penalty kill came up large on this one. A shot. What a save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And the loose puck brought in by Tommy Hawk. Knocked it away with the stick.
There it is.
Boy. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. Just a little over 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. The Huskies just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Snapping a pass to Lowe. Fires! Score! He's got his second of the game. And they've won the faceoff. Ruan Naranda's in their own end and in possession. Puck corralled by Tyler. Great take, dangerous area. And another strong save. Sets up shot.
I was like coming back to it.
Carried from the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Ross. Last minute to go in the third.
In the third period.
The Huskies lug the puck through the neutral zone. Superb defensive play by Tyler. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice.
You can bring it back. You can break it down if you want.
Looking for options up the wing. Speared along by Grabner. That's the way to make him pay.
Oh, that hit sends a message.
Good poke check by Ross.
And cross ice if you want it. I'm bursting to touch that damn puck.
Puck collected by Ryder.
What?
Play is stopped again. And I'm almost
I'm going to say, there's no way that's on me.
The Huskies are given a hooking minor. Tie up and help from the winger.
No, he thought. Right in. On the board.
Swung at and chipped away.
I was crushing for no reason. No, once again.
A chance to clear. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Saved off the mask.
We're out.
The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
The Huskies raise their sticks to salute their fans. So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
How the fuck did I have 77 defense? Whatever. I don't even know what that means. Anyway. Okay. You're very solid on what? Can't ask for me. This one for. I think he definitely benefited from some good wing play, though. Guys played really, really well today. That was really bad. Did that. Yeah, I was just like, well, I mean. I was trying to like force them out wide, but I don't think he could like, I don't know. I don't know what was going on. It was just every time I turned around, it was just a goal. I was like, what? Yeah, after that first goal that he gave up this game, he played really well. So, I have no qualms. Played well.